I think what's special about the grain science programs is that there's such a need in the world for manufacturing high quality food.
I love my job in the food industry because my time at K-State prepared me so well with the hands-on experience.
K-State's Department of Grain Science and Industry offers three unique majors in bakery, feed, and milling sciences and management. Students typically receive multiple job offers after graduation with a 100% job placement rate and high starting salaries. In fact, grain science majors consistently rank among the highest paid agricultural majors at K-State.
Kansas State's grain science program equipped me to have a career where I can bring products to life in consumers' households every day.
More than $250,000 in industry and private funded scholarships are given each year to students in the grain science and industry program. And students can begin paid internships after their freshman year. By graduation, many students have completed up to three internships, giving them valuable skills to earn a competitive job in the field they enjoy. Grain science and industry students get hands-on experience in state-of-the-art laboratories and scaled-down commercial facilities. Students work with real-life industry situations where they'll take technical skills they've learned and apply them in a business setting. Major corporations such as Purina, General Mills, and Archer Daniels Midland come to campus to interview students for a variety of positions ranging from sales to management. There are three degrees offered in grain science and industry. In milling science and management, students study all aspects of the grain processing industry, from grain origination to specialty milling with an emphasis on the science and technology of milling. The options to choose from are operations and cereal chemistry.
There are so many jobs available in the field. When I graduate, I can get a job as a milling operations manager, quality control manager, or ingredient developer.
In feed science and management, students learn about the production of animal feed to help our world population stay strong. Students will choose between feed production and pet food production for management and operation positions. Pre-vet requirements are also met in this program.
I like to travel, and I like knowing that there are opportunities for jobs in national and international companies. I can apply for management positions in feed production, pet food manufacturing, and exporting.
In bakery science and management, students study the commercial baking industry to prepare them for the ever-changing taste and nutritional trends of consumers. Options include cereal chemistry and production management.
The demands and needs of consumers are always changing, and here at K-State, we're really learning how to face those challenges.
We're constantly learning how to make it more efficient, cleaner, safer, and just a better overall product.
The facilities are great. It's been a good experience getting to use some of the equipment that I'll get to use out in internships and in future jobs.
What we're learning today will help feed the world in the future.